I don't know if you guys are fans of with it. You guys are fans of Overwatch, right? Like, at least some of you like the short. I kind of wanted to do a reaction of the Overwatch video, and like, I never really do that, but I figured that a lot of people liked the reaction that I did of the broken shore scene. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna react to the Bastion trailer, like all the Overwatch, all the freaking Overwatch, what's it called, scenes or like shorts are so amazing, and I've been holding off to watching the Overwatch short for a long time. Like I wanted to watch it last night on the phone, but I was like, nah, it'll be funny if I do this on with you guys live. Okay, so one of my ideas was to just sometimes react to cool videos like the Bastion watch. And there's, like, if people don't like it, obviously, like, I just won't do it. But it's always to do an experiment, right? Let's see. Bastion. I want to see this. What up, Darren? Dude, Blizzard is crazy with animations. Look at that. This is, like, better than a Pixar movie. I've always wanted Blizzard to do movies like this. Thank you so much for the sub, Twisty. How you doing? Run the video. Oh, it's Bastion. Oh shit, what up? Dude, looks like he was there for a while. What is he doing? He's just finding an exit, or he's just chilling, wandering around the woods. Dude, it's so beautiful. Blizzard is so good at making these videos, man. Jesus. Oh, the bird's back. Wow. Little bird's chilling with him. He's building the nest. Oh, and he pooped. Oh. Oh shit. Flashbacks. Uh-oh. Holy crap. No! Oh shit! No. Oh, who's cutting the onions? What? Jesus Christ. Damn, that's sad as hell, dude. Wow. Jesus. Oh, he's coming in for vengeance. It's 7 minutes long. They did like an animated video with such a high quality for 7 minutes. The must more. Oh, it's back! The birdie's back! Oh! That's so awesome! Aww. I'm happy now. Feels good, man. He forgot about the war. That's so sick. That's awesome. Wow. What a story, man. Some clappers in the chat. Blizzard, you never cease to amazing me, man. That was so good. Holy crap. I was so sad. I was so sad when the little feather just dropped, man. I was like, he did not kill the birdie, and like he just came back. So I'm happy. I'm happy. That was awesome.
This video is brought to you by G2A.com.